Jane, I need your hands on the table.
Miss Jane Porter, I've not had the pleasure of meeting you, thus I regret introducing myself as the bringer of ill tidings. I've not earned your trust, thus I don't say I ought to have it. I am a historian. I've no ties to Sentinel, Center, or to any particular faction. It's my hope that you'll oblige me in answering some of the whats and hows. Respecting your anonymity, of course. Regarding your experience with the Remedy Project.